Texas is everyday living. It's problem solving, it's reading a book with friends, it's conversating, it's not hiding in your room. You're having a conversation and you're just, they're working on skills that they may not be doing at home, but they're doing with a friend. My favorite example is Miss Virginia Diggs. None of us knew that she loved to paint or she was an artist. She actually gave up that to become a housewife and a mother. What was so exciting is when she saw everybody else painting, she was so excited. She just was drawn to it. And her daughters were, "Mom, you paint?" That's where the story came out, where she said, "I actually gave this up to become a mom and to become a housewife so I could raise my family." And just to watch them flourish and to bloom in the programs that we do is incredible.